Hi everyone, my name's Patty Nagel and I'm a ninth generation farmer and president of Persistence Data Mining, where we've developed a technology to increase profitability for farmers. How do we do that? Well, currently we use grid soil sampling in order to make big ag decisions. Right now we've spent billions of dollars on seed genomics as well as research into fertilizer amendments and fertilizers in order to increase profitability and yields for farmers. Howsomever, we've relied on an age-old, 100-year-old methodology in which to make decisions on fertilizer inputs. We basically drive out into a field on an ATV, we stick a stake in the ground, we grab a core sample, we bag it, we tag it, we ship it to a lab. This is basically done on a 4-acre grid in most cases. To give you some perspective, we're making decisions on billions of dollars of input costs based on this much soil over 4 acres. If you don't know how much 4 acres is, the average football field is 1.1 acres. That's like lining up 4 football fields and making a decision based off this much dirt. Environmental monitoring is a $9 billion industry, of which $1.5 billion is for soil mapping. We're looking at farmers spending 50 hours per year engaged in hard, laborious work. So what we've done is we've created a faster, easier, more accurate method with increased data sets to help farmers be more profitable and make better decisions. We've automated a labor-intensive process. If you've ever gone out and done grid soil sampling, you know it's dirty, hot, hard work. And we've taken that out of the equation by using remote sensors, namely hyperspectral imaging, in order to map out what nutrients are actually in the soil. Our distribution network, in order to get this to market, includes using independent agronomists, farm service providers, large family farms, as well as corporate farms and soil sampling companies. We're going to reach our market through direct marketing, trade shows, and other methods of marketing. Basically, we have a service model to initiate the sales and adoption for our users for the first 2 years, offering our services and working directly with them. We then anticipate moving into a subscription model and therefore reaching more people faster. Currently, the agricultural market is 7.68 billion acres across the planet, but we intend on focusing here in the U.S. in the Southern Cotton Belt and Midwest Corn Belt in order to deploy our services to the 174 million acres that are currently being serviced in that market. We put together an executive team that knows what they're doing regarding startups, marketing, finance, as well as a very elaborate technical team, including a PhD in agronomy, a specialist in compressed sensing and physics, as well as programmers. Right now, we've accomplished a number of goals, including phase one development of our vehicle, proof of concept in a lab, and we just completed the initial field validation tests, and I received my results just a few short hours ago, proving our technology can work in the field. Right now, we're looking to raise $2.4 million in order to complete validation testing with a third party, as well as commercialize this and bring this technology to market. If you'd like to join our list of distinguished sponsors, affiliates, and testing partners, please come see me after for this revolutionary technology to take foot. Basically, soil nutrient mapping might not sound like a sexy investment, but you're not sitting here hungry, naked, or sober because of agriculture. Thank you.